The final of the women's shot put a highlight of the opening night of athletics at Rio 2016. Valerie Adams of New Zealand seeking her third successive Olympic gold, a feat never achieved before in this field event. Michelle Carter of the USA, one of 11 other finalists aiming to deny her. This would be a final with a dramatic climax. Adams surged into an early lead. Hers the only throw over 20 metres until the last of the six rounds. One of the last to go, Anita Martin. This effort enough to push her into the bronze medal position. Hungary's first Olympic medal in this event. Just two throws left and Carter saved her best till last. Her final attempt taking her into first place. Carter hoping she had snatched victory from the favourite. With the final throw of the competition, Adams couldn't match Carter. And on this occasion had to settle for silver. Victory went to Michelle Carter, competing in her third games. Her father, Michael, is her coach. He won an Olympic silver medal in the shot put in 1984, and his daughter was following in his footsteps as an Olympic medalist. Except that she had won gold.